When doing an anterior periapical using the bisecting angle technique for a plate or a film, position the plate behind the teeth of interest and get the patient to bite on the blue part of the bite block when you're doing upper teeth. Then align the BID so that the BID is at the same slope as the bite block, like this. For the lower anterior teeth with bisecting angle technique, position the plate like this. Ask the patient to close together on the bite block and then align the BID as a continuation of the slope of the bite block on the bottom and make the exposure.